This is not the typical Japanese graduation ceremony you would imagine. 2,876 new graduates of Kyoto University shined with creativity for the event today. A student dressed up as Nissan's former chairman, Carlos Ghosn. Graduates come clad in odd outfits in the university's annual tradition.